IaaS, or Infrastructure as a Service, moves your IT infrastructure such as servers and processors off-premise and into the cloud. But what does this mean to you? Moving into the cloud opens up avenues to many other benefits and capabilities, such as smoother workflows, secured, automated backups, and greatly reduced infrastructure costs. Working in the cloud means that multiple users can easily access and work on the same databases remotely, without having to download, edit, upload, and then consolidate different versions. It also means that if something happens like your storage space running out, that increasing storage size is as effortless and painless as making a quick phone call. Because all your information is always in the cloud, it is protected in case your hardware is stolen, lost, or damaged. You can simply log into your operating system again from any other device with an internet connection. For added security benefits, you also have the option of backing up your data on a secondary location. Installing, housing, maintaining, and upgrading on-site hardware can be quite costly. Moving your infrastructure to the cloud also eliminates these costs and replaces it with a much smaller monthly subscription fee. Although you can find free software on the internet that provides some of these services, there are limited in capabilities and support. The principle that there is no such thing as a free lunch also applies, as many of these programs are crawling with malware and hidden terms and conditions, and one should be very critical before clicking download. For those of you who would like a more detailed description of what IaaS is, please feel free to visit our website. About IT also offers supplementary services, including, but not limited to, hardware sales, network design and installation, network security, remote support, and ransomware and malware protection. All of these are also listed on our website. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to sharing a next video with you.